Ain't that the question that we all just trying to explore? What you living for, the money, and you trying to get the fame? What you plotting towards the power? You trying to put your name? When it's all done, homie, what's it all for? Cause when you get what you wanted, you only want more. But that's the way that you're living, when you just take what you're giving and turn your back on the prison they try to place on you. We made a decision, not compromising the vision. We keep our eye on the mission to separate the truth and fiction and dogmatic religion. We do away with tradition to break down walls of division. But still some people try to judge us. Quit talking and listen, the truth is bigger than your culture, nation, status, or race. Now I ain't finna trying to argue through the ignorant hate. So when you're pointing fingers at splinters and people passing by, maybe just take a minute and remove the black mirror eye, you hear me?
It's all or nothing if you're in, no turning back. It's all or nothing if you walk right down this path. It's all or nothing if you're in, no turning back. It's all or nothing if you walk right down this path.
Time is borrowed, and my savior coming back in any second, going back.